Okay, now I want to show you how to access our rack. We use AnyDesk download. Okay, if you are using MacBook, please choose Mac OS version. Open it and then input the ID that the instructor sends to you. Okay, I'll use my ID here. Please don't use my ID. And everyone has their own ID. Okay, I'll just do copy and paste my password here. Okay, and then use Cisco AnyConnect. The VPN address. Copy and paste here and then connect. Connect anyway. Please use your own VPN username and password. Let me just try to copy and paste here. Okay, connect it and then use RDP IP address here. And then my RDP username is like this. Everyone has their own RDP username. Please use your own. Please try not to use others. Connect and I'll copy my password here and then connect. Yes. Okay, now as you can see, here is the final remote desktop that you are going to use to view the materials or to practice the lab. Here is a shared folder, and if you want to view the materials here, you can do copy and then paste. Your desktop here, and here is the topology, and here is the UCS requirement and solutions here to open it. Here is the requirements, and then this is the screenshots are the solutions. Here is our topology. Here the Nexus part. Okay, now I want to show you how to access to the UCS manager for section 2 practice. You can choose Google Chrome here or Firefox, Mozilla or IE. Okay, input or UCS manager IP address. Okay, when you do real lab exam, it's also 10.10.10.1.1. But it's not 240. 240 is only in our RACK environment. Okay. Lunch. Okay, the username admin, the password, the Cisco common password. Okay, login. Please wait. Okay, here it is. Okay, now I think that's it for today. If you want to learn more, you could contact our consultant or contact our teacher. Okay, thank you everyone. Thank you very much for your time. Bye-bye.